Jr. Today is May 24th, 2017. Today is their fifth anniversary of Carl Jr. opening up in Eagle Point, Oregon. And I decided to celebrate this momentous occasion by ordering five things off the menu. I got my famous star with cheese, which there's an interesting story behind that. I'll get to that in a second. French fries. I've got a crunchy taco here. I've got an order of chicken strips. And I've got this wonderful fifth anniversary milkshake that's very special. So, over the last 5 years, it's just been an amazing, amazing experience to have Carl's Jr. in Eagle Point. Before that, there really wasn't any fast food restaurants in the town. You had Subway, but that doesn't count. That's not a burger joint. So it was really neat to have a bona fide hamburger chain restaurant right here in Eagle Point. And I've been here since the very beginning. I videotaped the construction. When they broke ground with the shovel, I was right there to catch it all. Everything. From ground up. And over the years, I've tried a lot of wonderful products here. Their burgers are awesome. Juicy, meaty, filling, like this. This is their famous star with cheese. And actually, on opening day, I came down here at 6 o'clock in the morning, and the owner of the store was giving away these coupons to the first 500 customers or so. Everybody would receive a free famous star with cheese once a week for the next 52 weeks. And I was part of that. It was an honor to be a part of that. It was a privilege to be part of that, too. But we're going to do something risky here, though. We're going to go ahead and light this thing. There we go. So, happy anniversary, Carl's Jr. I can't wait to get this grub down. The store is amazing. I've always had positive experiences here. The employees are super friendly, super nice. They'll go the extra mile for you every time. It's beautiful here. The food is great. And I can't wait to dig in and enjoy all this. Happy birthday. Happy fifth anniversary, Carl's Jr. French fries are just as good as I remember. Crispy, they're hot. A little bit salty, a little bit sweet. But officially, there was no advertising for the anniversary. It just kind of came and went. So I figured I'd do something about that. Memorial Day is just around the corner, just a couple days away. Might want to take this time to remind people how important freedom is. Our ability to do whatever we want, whenever we want to do it, is precious, it is sacred. Don't let anyone take away your rights. On my way in here, I had somebody, he was in the drive-thru and he didn't like me filming him. So he started screaming at me. I didn't catch that on tape, unfortunately. He made it a point to drive all the way around the drive-thru into the store, and he pulled me over and he told me off. I had to tell him I'm on a public sidewalk. Anything that goes on is fair game. And he left. I was kind of waiting for the cops to show up. That would have been so much fun. Film that. There's nothing you can do. Filming is not a crime. No, come back. I just hope I can get through all five of these items.
She still has
These chicken tenders are also really great. They're big. And I like the batter. It's just lightly fried. Look at that juicy white meat. And we've also got a taco. There. Finally have the place to myself. The person that was sitting across the table from me, he was another one. As I was taking pictures of the store outside, he got pissed off about it. I'm like, relax. I don't think the government's doing enough to teach people about freedom. I'm noticing there's a trend where people are selfish. They don't think about anyone else but themselves. My behavior here is completely law-abiding. If it wasn't, I wouldn't do it. So, they have really good tacos here, too. They're crunchy. The meat inside is juicy. It's like a meat paste kind of thing, but... You know, if they'd put sour cream and tomato on here, that would make this taco perfect. But maybe they can't do it because, you know, competitors do it. The other thing you want to do is get this movie if you can. Logan is out on DVD now. So awesome. And also, and it gives you the option to watch it in black and white. I just read that on the back here. That's exciting. I can't wait to go home and do this. Logan, the best movie of 2017. Get your claws into it today. Here's the last bite of this wonderfully delicious Famous Star. Over the last 5 years, I must have eaten close to 100 of these. Well, at least 52 that I know of. I was gonna wear that Hawaiian shirt again that I wore 5 years ago, but it shrunk in the washer. I don't understand it. Seems lately that my dryer is shrinking all my clothes. They just don't fit anymore. Man. Cheap fabric, I guess. And look at all these fries. It's gonna take me a while to get this milkshake down. I don't think I can do it. I'll probably walk home with it. This restaurant on opening day and for a short time afterward had a 1950s theme. They played all this old music from the 50s. Remember the movie Christine? It's like, it's similar to that. And now today, I mean, and shortly after actually, they just went to a country station. They got rid of that. I imagine that listening to 50s music day in and day out must have probably driven them nuts. But it was still a nice touch. I really enjoyed it. Oh no, I'm good, thanks. Oh, that's all right. The staff is friendly, but their camera's shy. It's okay. Turns out the store actually closed at 10, not 11, like I thought. So I need to get out of here. It's almost 11 now. They were nice enough to let me film, but I'm pushing my luck a little bit. So I'm gonna finish this milkshake. Later. But anyway, I just wanted to say, happy anniversary, Carl's Jr. I love you guys. Your food is awesome. Your service is second to none, really. I enjoy every visit that I have here. And so, here's to 5 years, and hopefully many, many more.